Hey, Liz, it's Bill Ritter, and I want to welcome you to your new home, ABC 7 Eyewitness News here in New York. Lizzer, can I call you Lizzer? I guess if I can't call you Lizzer, then I've already ruined our relationship before it really gets started. My new best friend I have to make you, so I hope you're not angry that I call you Lizzer.
I love being called the Lizard. Derek gave me that
nickname. I think he was calling me Lizzer with just a no D.
Then you'll tell him. All right.
It's with a D.
In case you did not know, today is my last day here at World News Now, and it's hard to say goodbye. It takes finesse and grace to pull it off properly. You can't just wave on your way out the door and say, see ya, wouldn't want to be ya. No, to be done properly, a goodbye should be well thought out and well spoken, kind of like this guy always is.
Rock and roll! Your heart just stops, and though she has solid anchor chops, when she comes on, you can't help but just stop and stare, stare, stare. Now I guess we'll just sing the blues. She's going away to Eyewitness News, and though we'll miss her pretty smile, mostly what we'll miss is her hair. Whoa. Sweet Joe of mine. Oh, when the sun don't shine. Overnight food's fit for a gourmet. The hours are great and so's the pay. So why would you pack your bag and be a quitter?
Don't get ahead of me now.
Saw you in People magazine with J-Lo and Ben right there in between. I guess you're trading up to work with that handsome Bill Ritter.
You're handsome too.
Whoa, sweet Joe of mine. Everybody, whoa, leaving us behind.
Such a great job! I love it.
I've ruined it for you forever now.
Guns N' Roses, rock.
Say goodbye. Say goodbye.
That is Mary.
Whoa, sweet Joe of mine.
For latest video highlights, log on to America Online, keyword ABC News, or go to abcnews.com.